Start natin nakasali, nakasama. Ano pa ba? Ito, chip material dyan. Hindi ko alam, basta parang...
So why do we use ND filter in our video? We use ND filter in order for us to get the motion blur, the natural looking motion blur. So if we don't have an ND filter attached to our lens. Mic test, mic test. INSTA360 1R, firmware version 1.2.64. Mic test, INSTA360 1R, firmware version 1.2.64.
Mic test. Latest firmware of INSTA360 1R version 1.3.8 with external mic. Testing. Firmware version 1.3.8 external mic removed.